Well, new at 11, the future of public transit in Southern Nevada and also across the country could be changing. Some say they may not even use a bus or train anymore.
That's right. 13 Action News reporter Austin Carter is live tonight in Austin, and it appears the coronavirus is having people truly consider how they'll get around town in the future.
Yeah, Tricia, it sure is. And that study from IBM found that more than 20% of folks who regularly hop on a bus or train no longer would. I did speak with the former CEO of the RTC here and Virgin Trains USA by phone today. She tells me many of the riders here in the valley depend on the bus to get to work. And if there's not a lot of work to return to, that reduction in transit will be even greater. In Southern Nevada, you don't have to look far to see an RTC bus carrying passengers about the valley. And coming soon, passenger rail is expected to return to Las Vegas aboard Virgin Trains USA. But the landscape of public transportation is changing, according to this IBM study.
Somebody may not want to get on a crowded bus.
The study of 14,000 U.S. adults said in addition to the 20% of people ditching public transit, another 28% would use it less often. More than 17% of people surveyed said that they intend to use their personal vehicle more as a result of COVID-19. Approximately 1 in 4 saying they will use it as their exclusive mode of transportation going forward. And the trends of transportation is something that AAA here in Nevada is monitoring.
As people decide how they're going to handle transportation in this sort of new normal, the options and the availability of different mobility options is critical.
Another transportation option is Uber or Lyft. And when it comes to rideshare apps, that study also found that those who use those options said they would either use less or stop using those services completely. So what is left? AAA is developing new products to help people during this time. One of them is Gig Car Share. It's similar to renting a car.
You walk up to a car, unlock it, and use it for as long as you want. It charges you by the minute, the hour, and the day.